Hasn't global offshore wind come at the right time in the right year for us to talk about a sustainable and affordable future? And I think this is when we, as an industry, as a team, can make a big difference. Wherever we're working or wherever we live or wherever we do business for offshore.
Hi, my name is Peter Esmann and I believe in offshore wind. Due to the wind speed seen offshore and the location offshore, we have a game-changing technology for curbing climate change. We have also been with our customers developing the installation technologies needed to put up these turbines in 40 meters water depth, and we really see the benefits of scale when you install perhaps 100 turbines in a wind power plant offshore.
I'm actually really delighted and excited that out of the 6 focus topics that have been identified for the route to net zero, 2 are people related: diversity, building a modern and diverse workforce, and the second one, talent management, investing in the talent and skills we need on our route to net zero. So this is why I'm really looking forward to the next 3 days, and especially looking forward to also get new food for thought, insights and ideas on those 2 topics, diversity and talent management.
Another game changer that we're expecting a lot of in terms of climate change is actually the ability to provide electrolysis technology with a wind turbine. So we expect a lot from being able to provide hydrogen or even ammonia for use in transportation purposes going forward. And that would be a truly green game changer for the transportation industry.
We've got just over 10 gigawatts of offshore in the UK. We've done a great job, but we've just dipped our toes literally into the water. We can do a lot more. So let's come together and put the plans together for that exciting future.